baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though.
What's up? It's me, Marcel, back with another video. Now today's video is going to be like a get ready with me chat through video. I really love watching these videos. Yeah, I just decided to make one. Now I'm not really going anywhere. I'm not really going anywhere. I just like to play around with makeup and experiment with my different kinds of makeup and stuff like that. Now I'm not a beauty guru. I don't know everything about makeup, but I do know some things. Just stuff that I get off the internet and watching some beauty gurus. I'm just gonna put in my contacts, actually. So, I'll be over right now.
I'll put my contacts in.
So I can see. And, let's get into it. So I already have my damp beauty blender. I'm just gonna put on my moisturizer. And the moisturizer that I use is the Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion. And it just looks like this. So, how has your guys' day been? Mine has been good so far. I had a bunch of things that I was gonna talk about, but I forgot. So I've been gone for a while because I got surgery. I'm doing good. And yeah, everything's okay, everything's good. Don't want everyone to get into detail, but I do have a story time coming up. So yeah, so now I'm gonna let that sit in our face. I've just been trying to get well. I am well right now. Oh, if you're wondering what I'm using. This stuff really irritates me. Okay. So, the thing that I'm using is a lip scrub. It's by Ulta. The label rubbed off of it because I use it a lot. So, yeah, I'm just gonna put this on our lips. And rub it. It's just like a sugar scrub, lip scrub type thing. Put that on there. Okay. So, how has your day been? Like mine? It's going good. I think I already said that. But oh well. I've just been recuperating. Basically, that's it. And I've been doing school, focusing on school and volleyball. So yeah, there it is. So for my primer, I'm going to be using the Prime Time by Bare Minerals. The lid came off of it. I lost it. I don't know where it went. Maybe that's too much. But it's okay. It's okay. Now I am using, what's it called? Oh, natural lighting and, my room light is on. So, that's why. And I do have my these lights on, but yeah. So right now I have no makeup. So the foundation that I use is the Maybelline Dewy and Smooth foundation. I don't have the matte one because the matte one is for oily to normal skin, and I have dry skin, so that's why I just have this one. And it's the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the color 225. This is my winter shade. This is my pale shade. So I just put some on the back of my hand. So my life gets very, very hectic. Oh my gosh, I gotta do my eyebrows first. I always do my eyebrows first because I put the concealer. So let me just do my eyebrows. So I put, this is just an angled brush. Such a beauty guru. And get this Ulta thing. And I use this brown color right here. You can tell I use it a lot. So, I forgot what I was gonna talk about. I really did. I have such amazing friends and amazing people that I surround myself with all the time. And I just love them so much. And they're very supportive of everything. And they're, you know, like, they're so Gucci. Ooh, don't make faces while you're doing yoga. And they're just the best friends I could ever ask for. Like, they're so amazing. Like, I just love them to death. Comment down below how your week went. And let me know, because I want to know how your week went. I feel like I'm just going to say the same thing over and over again. I think I might want to do another like pet peeves video. But I don't have that many, so I'll just probably like end up putting them in here. And if you guys really, really, really want me to start a vlog channel, I can do that for you guys. Like, I can do that for you guys. And I can, like, put more videos like these on my vlog channel. I can actually vlog them. I can actually vlog on my vlog channel. Yeah, I'm gonna actually vlog on there. I'm gonna put like videos that are just like random videos on there as well. Not as good quality as I feel like should go on my main channel, so I'll just put them on there. And if you guys do want me to do that, put some names down below on what you want me to name it. And also, I'm wanting to change my URL for this channel, which is my name for this channel. So just comment down below what I should change it to. And also, I want to change my Instagram name as well. So most likely, whatever I name this channel, I'll probably name my Instagram. So yeah. And I'm gonna use this. I lost the cap to this, but oh well. This is the Ulta Brow Pencil in Warm Brown. I just go on these. And I put it in like light hair strokes, like that. But yeah. The world is crazy. I'm not gonna use, we need some foundation instead of concealer. Oh Oh my gosh. Don't do that. Make sure you clean your brush off first. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Good for contour though.
Let me switch the brush. I'm gonna use this
eyeshadow
brush from Ulta.
If you hear any noises, that's my mom. Excuse me. No, this is just the way that I do my makeup. So, I forgot what I was gonna say. I honestly really forgot what I was gonna talk about in this video. So this is just gonna be like the whatever kind of video. And I also want you guys to really comment down below what videos you guys would like to see, because I'm really trying to improve my content for you guys. So yeah. And then I use my beauty blender and I blend in my foundation and all that jazz, and I put it on my neck so it'll all be the same color. But yeah, I do have videos coming out. I just didn't ever have time to film them. So yeah, I was gonna put the camera up here, but like the tripod's too tall, so I just want it right there. And the lighting is better this way than it is this. I think it's because the window is like that way. So yeah. I feel like everybody has just been in the hospital. Cause my friend, she watches my videos as well. Hey Kayla. She's been in the hospital. I've been in the hospital, a lot of people have just been in the hospital lately, and I don't know what is happening. My eyebrows look so much cleaner. That was like my first time like trying that out. My eyebrows look so much cleaner. Like they look all cleaned up and stuff. Oh my gosh. I should start doing that more often. I think I am gonna do that because I like that. Stop. Now that the foundation is on, which is the most important part, I think I'm gonna do like a soft eye look, because I'm gonna do like, I wanna film more videos today. That's all I'm gonna do today. And yeah, so don't be like scared if you see me in the same shirt for some videos. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I am trying to post a lot more and be active more on social media, because I don't really post anything on social media. Yeah. Basically, just, yeah, I'm trying to be more active. on my social media accounts. So, yeah. That's all I'm doing. Now I got foundation on my ears. So, I'm going to use this palette. Now, let me tell you about this palette. This palette, I feel like out of all of my palettes, this is my most favorite palette. And it is the Blushed Nudes by Maybelline. And most of my makeup is drugstore. Yeah. I don't have moolah to be spending on very expensive makeup. So I just use this and this. I love this palette so much. I use this all the time. And there is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 12 shades in this palette, and they are so pretty. They're pink based, and there's some browns in there, there's shimmers. This is more of like a shimmery palette type thing. Yeah, so I also, when I use that palette, I use this, which is the Ulta thing that I use to do my eyebrows. And that's basically how I normally do my natural eye, which I'm gonna do with my natural eye look today. So yeah, I'm gonna use this pink color. It's just like a matte pink type color. I don't know what the name of it is, because it doesn't say what the name of it is, so I don't know what the name of it is, but it's like a very like soft, pretty peachy type color. And I'm using my e.l.f. blending brush. E.l.f. has really good brushes. And you hold on like that. I don't want this video to be too long, but I can already see that's gonna be long. So right now I'm just like, whatever. And then I'm gonna have to like quickly like edit and upload this so I can film my other videos, because if I keep this video on here, it's gonna like take up like all my storage. So I feel like I should do like where I ask you guys to comment something at the end of like each video, so I ask you guys to like comment in the comments. I think I'm gonna ask you guys to like, in every video, I'm gonna ask you like something like, comment down your favorite food or something. You guys can comment that down below on this video. Comment down below what your favorite food is. And I think just like every single day, I'm gonna ask you guys to like, every single day, but every time I upload, I'm gonna ask you guys to comment something in the comment box so I can interact with you guys. So, yeah. I just got contacts. Let me tell you, it is a whole other story trying to put them in and take them out. It takes me around 30 minutes to take them out. Putting them in, maybe 15, sometimes 20, but that taking it out, because like I have to like literally like press on my, and that just like doesn't work well for me. But I do love contacts because I play volleyball, so it's like better when I play without my glasses, so I could see from my parallel. Because with glasses, when I look parallel, I just see the glasses part of the glass of the frame, you know. So I'm glad I got contacts. I just got clear contacts. I want to get colored contacts, but I'm gonna wait to get those. So, yeah, I'm just gonna blend. No, I do use the same brush for my, when I do my, crease, and then I switch when I do my, like the, lid part. So, I just like very quiet when I do my makeup, because, I don't know, I just like being quiet. And so, I'm done with the crease. Now for the lid part, I'm going to use this Ulta eyeshadow palette. And it's just a bunch of shimmery shades. It's kind of dirty, but it's just a bunch of shimmery shades. And when I use with shimmery shades, I don't use a brush, because I feel like you don't get that much pigment when you use the brush. So I just use these, and I think I'm going to go for a mix. And I'm gonna mix this like copper gold type color with let's see, this light pink right here at the very end. So I'm just gonna use my finger. And look how pretty that looks. You can't really see it, but it looks so pretty. Oh, and I also want to change my like when I say, "Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Maxo." I want to change that. If you have any ideas, just link them down below in the comments. And so now I just put that on my eyelids like that, and then I sometimes take a brush like this and I just blend it. Like I blend it in, and then I take the blending brush. There's nothing on it anymore. I take it and I just like blend the colors together. Now sometimes I put on eyeliner, sometimes I don't. And it honestly just depends how I feel. I feel like today I don't really want to do it, but I kind of want to do it, so I'm just gonna do it. Now, here's the thing: when it comes to eyeliner, I can never get the same. Result as one eye as I do the other eye. I always try, but never seems to work out. Yeah, and I also dropped this palette, so this palette's like kind of broken. So yeah. Because I'm gonna do a makeup collection video, just link it down below what I'm doing. My makeup collection is not that big compared to other people's, but if you guys want to see it, just let me know, because I will do it if you guys want to see it, because I really don't mind. I'm going to try to bronze up what's it called? Oh, I'm going to take this color. It's the blush nudes palette, the one that I told you that I love so much. I'm gonna take the white color that's right here, this white color, and I'm gonna put it into my inner corners, and I'm gonna put it on my brow bone as well. Now if you guys, I don't know if you guys notice or anything, but I do have very small eyes, very small eyes. My eyes are very small. So when I do, dark eye looks, my eyes appear even smaller. So that's why I try to always do like the light and natural kind of looks, because my eyes are very small, and they're actually different sizes. This eye is smaller than this side. I don't know if you guys ever noticed that, but Hang on. Now, I do not smoke up my bottom lower line because, like I said, my eyes are small and that makes my eyes look smaller. So, I don't do that. Oh my gosh, I forgot to bake my under eyes. So, because I forgot to bake, I'm just going to put baking. So I use the e.l.f. HD Illumination Powder to bake. I don't use this puffy part. I just take that out. And I take the lid and I just dump some on there like that. I take my beauty blender. I dip it in. I'm just going to do that. Now, like I said, my skin is very dry, so I only put it when I bake. I put it in very few areas. I don't set my foundation because my skin is very dry. So, sometimes I do what I mean, but like, not all the time. Now this isn't a makeup tutorial. You can take it as a makeup tutorial. I filmed an everyday makeup thing, like what I do every day. But I don't like the way it came out, so I think I'm just gonna refilm it. And then just re-upload it, I guess. So yeah. So now that I'm just gonna let this bake while I do my eyelashes. So now with mascara, I use multiple mascaras. I alternate between these three mascaras. This is the Wet n Wild Mega Lash Waterproof Mascara that just fell. This is the Clinique Lash Doubling Mascara. And then this is the Ultra Voluminous, Voluptuous Volume Mascara. Ow! My foot's asleep. And the mascara fell. So, this video is already 27 minutes long. I don't think I'm just gonna like do it overall. So I'm not gonna edit it or nothing. I'm just gonna film it and then upload it. So yeah. My nose is just... So, the thing about the Mega Lash Mascara, the Wet n Wild one, I love the brush on this, because it, like, spreads out my lashes, and these ones, the brushes on here tend to, like, sometimes clump up my lashes, so they, like, not clump up, but they, like, stick, like, they go, like, they stick together, so basically, like, my eyelashes look like this, like, all over. And I don't really like that. But, yeah, I think today I'm just gonna use this mask. I'm gonna use these two mascaras, but with this, oh no. We're just gonna put it like this. And then my eyelash, I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes. My eyelash color is from e.l.f. My friend, Janelle's, it was her birthday yesterday. Today is the 4th. Oh, she had fun. But, she literally takes her skin when she curls her eyelashes. She takes her whole entire eyelid and like literally curls her whole entire eyelid. I don't know how that doesn't hurt her. She said it doesn't hurt her. But it does. And I keep telling her to start a YouTube channel because she always talks about how she wants to start one. I said, go ahead. It's so much fun. I'll let you guys know when she does make one. And I'll just link her channel down below when she makes one. And I also tell Yatera. She's been on my channel before. I think you guys saw her in one of the videos. But I took the video down because I don't like it at all whatsoever. Yeah. I'm less quiet when I do. No, and I always get my skin on the top parts when it happens. So it's not mascara. I'm gonna use the Clinique one. I'm just gonna use the brush on this because I don't like it when my lashes look like that. It irritates me. I'm using this mirror I got from Ulta's my mom. So, yeah, I'm gonna put on eyeliner. I forgot to put it on earlier. It's the Ulta Precision looking. This video is going to be 32 minutes and 42 seconds long. So yeah. I think I'm just gonna wanna edit it. I'm just gonna put some music. So it'll be somewhat entertaining. You
Okay, so as you can see, this eyeliner and this eyeliner are very much different. So I'll just show you guys how I fix that. So I take some, foundation. Take some foundation, take the same brush that I used when I did my eyebrows. I take a little bit, that's a lot of much. It's too much. And I go and I clean it. I just do that to fix it. And I need to be done. Let that, and it makes it look more identical, whatever. And now we're gonna take this big old fluffy brush. This is the Bare Essentials. It just says ID on it, there's no number. Oh, Flawless Face. I don't know if that's the name of it, but we're just gonna make it look that way. Brush that way. And I don't put any concealer on, because that stuff just like really brightens my eyeballs. And I'm gonna blend some more. And now we're going to contour. Now, I'm going to contour really fast because I don't want this video to be any much longer. For the contour, I use this very, very old. Clinique Girl. CoverGirl. It's CoverGirl, sorry. And it just already hit pan. There's barely any much left. But before I get another one, I just want to use all this up. And I use the e.l.f. contour brush. I love this brush. This is very, very soft. e.l.f. has really good brushes. But I just go like this. Like that. And I go like that. I think I need to use more. We'll just pick some more a little bit to fix that part that's dark on this side. Contouring.
just no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robbie. 17 shots on 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press, rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soul.
Whatever. Now we're gonna brush this away. Now we're gonna do brush and highlight. So, my nose is itchy. So the blush, I don't really use blush because my cheeks are always red. But when I do use blush, I just use this LA Colors. Yes. This is just the LA Colors blush in the color Toast. And this is a really pretty color I like using. I don't like really pinky blushes, but sometimes I do, sometimes I don't really. But yeah, I just use this one when I do wear a blush. When I do wear a blush, I just put this on. And look like a clown. But this is just how I put on my blush. And then guys, time for a highlight. Now this is a Ulta eyeshadow. Let me tell you, it is super duper pretty, super duper pigmented, not super duper pigmented. It's pigmented, yes, but it's also super duper shimmery. Like, look at that. I use it when I highlight in Artie Hip Pan. And it is in the color Silk. And with this, I use my finger. So, first I go like this. Super pigmented already, right? Come here. And just go like that from right now, and then now I take the same brush that I used when I did my blush, and I go like this, and I blend this all out. Now look at how pretty that is. Like, oh my goodness. Now, oh my gosh, I'm in love with this. Like, I love highlighting with this. You could do a little bit more. I love it so much. So, yeah. And then I don't really do much to my lips. Sometimes I just put chapstick. But I do eat the scrub. The scrub is really good. It's just sugar, basically. Sugar and then like a chapstick or something. And then I clean up as I go, because if I just film and then not clean up, it irritates me, because then there's like so much to clean up afterwards. I don't know what lip color I'm gonna use. I'm in between. So I'm in between these shades. I like, this is like a red gloss. This is a NYC Smooth Proof Liquid Lip Stain. And then this is a Black Heart Beauty matte lipstick that I got from Hot Topic. It was in one of my haul videos that I put up here. I don't want to use a lipstick. I think I'm just going to use, yeah, I'll use a lipstick. I'll just use this in there. That's pretty much all I'm going to do. No, I don't really like that. So I'm just gonna take it off. I don't really wear lipstick unless I really have to, but I'm just gonna put on this lip stain. That's from e.l.f. I got from Target. So, yeah, this is the finished look. So, yeah, this is the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below all the things that I told you guys to comment down about below. And also, give this video a big thumbs up. And if you guys want me to make more videos like this, just let me know down below in the comments below. And I see you in my next video. Bye! And also, don't forget to subscribe.
I like the way you work it. No, I'm about to bag it up.